the John Cena U.S. Open Challenge. Starts now. You want some? Come get some!
Who's it gonna be? Talk about speculation from everyone on social media. Superstars saying maybe they'll take the challenge tonight. Hey, Heath Slater wanted to get involved. Slater's fans all over the place tweeting about it.
Hey, you never know. Japan upset South Africa in the Rugby World Cup. Heath Slater could come out here tonight. Perhaps upset. There we go.
Oh, this is going to be a good one. Dolph Ziggler was intrigued by the idea on Twitter a little bit earlier. So it's Ziggler and John Cena.
This is going to be a good one.
And Ziggler perhaps making the champion wait, making the champion think about it, playing mind games.
Not sure that's going to work with John Cena, but
John.
Oh my God.
John, last week, what were you saying about getting serious? Is this serious enough for you? But now, who will answer this U.S. challenge? Who? You see, what we have here is a big question from a big champion offering a big opportunity in a big match in that big ring in front of this big audience in this big city, all televised on a big network. My, oh my, oh my, what a big moment. Now only if we had, if we only had a big challenger. Big reveal in a one, a two, a three. Big E! Get him!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds. He is one of the WWE Tag Team Champions, New Day member, Big E. His opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the United States Champion, John Cena.
So last week on Monday Night Raw, the New Day accepted the U.S. Open Challenge a traditional way. Xavier Woods coming out and taking on Cena before New Day was disqualified. Tonight, they do it in an untraditional manner. Assaulting, attacking, leaving Dolph Ziggler unconscious as Ziggler is getting set to take the challenge, and Big E now gets an opportunity.
This is the kind of thing you can expect to happen. You put yourself out there if you're John Cena. You make yourself vulnerable to whomever wants to step up and take this challenge, however they want to do it.
Well, as we learned tonight, not just John Cena's vulnerable, but others that may be taking the challenge as well. John, surprised at the actions of New Day towards Ziggler here tonight?
No, I think it's a brilliant strategy. Look, John Cena's the one put at the disadvantage here. I mean, you got a plan for two completely different people. John Cena had no idea who was coming out, but it's a complete different game plan if it had been Dolph Ziggler, who's lightning fast as compared to Big E.
That's why he's
And Big E is marking his territory for the U.S. Open Championship Challenge continues live on Raw. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw, United States Championship Open Challenge. John Cena defending against Big E of New Day, and it's been all Big E, guys. The powerhouse taking it to the champion.
Yeah, this is the disadvantage of John Cena. Big E came out here like a man of fire and
cover for the title. Cena kicks out at 2.5.
Has been all over the champ.
Yeah, well, watch this. During the break, look at the power and dominance. Watch how Cena lands here. Right.
Oh, man. Now Cena still got up after that. Cena, though, rolling up Big E and a kick out by Big E. And Big E will follow it up with a clothesline.
Well, Cena's up, but how does his body feel right now? How does the back of his neck feel?
Again, for the title, Cena powers out. Also during the commercial break, watch this. This is like a steamroller. Boom!
And that was John Cena just getting up from that belly-to-belly suplex, trying to make it back in the ring when Big E hit him with that. Big E has been all over John Cena.
Here's the thing, you look past the dancing, all the jiggling that Big E does. This is a former NXT champion, a former Intercontinental champion. Could be the next United States champion.
Xavier Woods and the annoying trombone. Oh, with Kobe Kingston outside the ring as Big E goes shoulder first to the post. Remember, the reason we are at this point is because Dolph Ziggler was set to take the United States Championship Open Challenge, but he was attacked back in the locker room area by New Day, who dragged him out to the stage and then told Cena, we're going to take the challenge tonight. And Big E stepped up.
Every week that you have a U.S. Open Challenge, all these superstars are almost salivating at the
moment. Look at the strength of Big E.
One arm planting Cena. Is it enough in a kick out at two?
Almost salivating at the thought that this could be their night to change the complexion of their entire career.
Well, it's not just...
Wow. Here's the cover off the splash for the United States title and a kick out.
It's not just winning that United States Championship. It's winning that United States Championship from John Cena.
And not only changing the complexion of your career, but changing the complexion right now of WWE, because a win tonight gives Big E the United States title and New Day the tag team titles. Talk about controlling WWE. And again, and Cena is being decimated. I mean, absolutely decimated by Big E.
300 pounds down on the chest of John Cena.
Cover again for the United States title. Cena powers out, but John, this has been as one-sided as it can get at this point. Yeah. It's been all Big E since the start.
Absolutely. You're seeing Big E as his absolute finest. Look at this. Look at the athleticism of this huge man. I'm telling you, Big E has everything that you possibly could want to be a world champion one day.
You've said so many times that one night is going to be the night that somebody's going to step up, that's going to take this title from Cena, that Cena's going to step in it with this U.S. Open Challenge. Perhaps tonight's the night as Cena tries to fight back. Big E, those plows right through him again for the championship. Stacks him up in a kick out.
A high-speed battering ram.
And Big E saying, tonight's my time. Tonight is my time.
We are about to be United States champions.
Big E again. John Cena, though, launches him over the top rope. Huge, huge moment for Cena. It allows him to just regain his composure. Trying to get his wits about him.
And most importantly, create a little space. John's taking the fight to Big E.
Man.
Look, Big E has made a couple mistakes this match. That
That may have been a mistake by John.
Both men due to aggressiveness. I think it was. I think John Cena should have stayed in and waited on Big E to come back in the ring.
Cena driven into the steps by Big E. You got to appreciate John Cena being a fighting champion, wanting to win this matchup in the ring. But that hurt him there. Big E again, cover. Puts the leg on Cena. Two count kick out again by John. Big E learning what the guts and heart and soul of John Cena is all about. What that never say die attitude is. Never give up. If you're just tuning in live to Monday Night Raw, this is for the United States Championship.
Big E of New Day versus the champion John Cena. Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston at ringside. We're sold out tonight, 14,000 plus at the Garden in Boston. Cena again unloading on Big E.
Still fighting. Cena never stops.
Shoulder tackle, Big E still on his feet. Cena again, oh, and he was just caught. The 300 pounder caught Cena, who lands on his feet. And Cena now may have Big E where he wants him. And the five knuckle shuffle by Cena.
Cena trying to desperately shake off all the punishment he's taking in
this
match.
And look at New Day helping out their buddy. And Big E responds.
Therein lies the advantage.
Great call by the official.
Let's make this a fair match.
Veteran official Charles Robinson made the good call here.
Wait.
Big E's got the combo. Not anymore.
Just can't accept losing. They can't accept failing.
Doesn't look like they're failing right now.
And here comes Ziggler. Assault and attack by New Day earlier on tonight. Dolph Ziggler coming back to get himself some.
Yeah, New Day, you thought you had all the answers earlier. Now it's coming back to bite you.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Ziggler just super kicking Cena.
And just got his own head taken off.
Accidentally, of course, and now the New Day assaulting Dolph. And here comes the team they meet in Hell in a Cell.
Oh, yeah.
Bubba Ray and Devon.
New Day's waiting on them.
The Dudleys. The Dudley boys and the New Day going at it. Bubba Ray and Devon gonna send a little message to the tag team champions. Oh, wait a minute. Kofi and Big E.
That's trying to hit 3D on Xavier Woods, and Kofi breaks that up.
And again, the numbers game by New Day. Cena's down. Ziggler's down. The Dudleys are in trouble.
New Day's in full control.
Oh, trouble in paradise. And another one.
That's right. Pick up
four. This is just total decimation. Look at the bodies that are in the ring, guys. And now Devon joins him.
A power shift right now in front of our eyes.
Ziggler
in the WWE.
Bubba Ray, Devon.
The New Day.
And John Cena
have taken over. New Day rocks. New Day destroyed.
The New Day made a statement. The dawning of a new day tonight, live on Monday Night Raw.